mystery and wondrous sacrament, that the angels should see the newborn Lord lying in a manger. Blessed is the Virgin whose womb bore the Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you. music, we commissioned Craig Courtney to write a piece for our first Christmas festival. That piece was subsequently published and has become one of the most widely sung Christmas pieces around the country by choirs, church choirs and college choirs. So we thought it was time to repeat that, Where Shepherds Lately Knelt by Craig Courtney, written for the Samford University Festival of Christmas Music.
Go tell it on the mountain.
Have you ever wanted to sing with an orchestra? It's your time. We're going to begin the second half of our program with two audience participation pieces with you singing two familiar carols. First, we'll begin with the first Noel. You will find the text, in case you don't know it by memory, you'll find the text, print it in your program. We'll do two stanzas of the first Noel, and then three stanzas of Joy to the World. And as we ask our choirs to do, would you stand as you sing? Centuries is a favorite of composers for the Christmas season. I think this is true because of the extraordinary interweaving of exuberant, externalized praise and intense, internalized emotion. It is our hope this evening that it will be for you as it has been for us, not just a musical experience, but an experience of faith and of devotion. Thank you.
Sweet mortal Zion.